Look who's back in one piece.
So,
did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others? Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
The job's got its risks, but I keep my eyes open.
That's what I like to hear. I'll run you some maintenance checks. Only the best for my favorite freelancer.
I bet everyone's your favorite.
I have a complex ranking system, and you have better places to be. Go on, then.
Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah, interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh? Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably.
Okay.
This. And this. And there. Okay. You hit that switch? Hit it again?
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah, this is here. I mean, the connections are right. I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to...
Matthias?
Well, this is new. Incredible. Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or multiplication.
Oh, we've been multiplied? This is total scorp drop.
Wait, 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 this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he
cleaved in threes. What happened?
Division. Of course, an inverse function of...
The manifold divided you?
I don't like this.
Physical multiplication, psychic division.
A personality split three ways.
No! No, no. It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this!
The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier.
I'm not sure.
We have to go check.
Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
But trouble's my middle name.
No. It's Errol.
Guys! Focus!
It's Errol.
Go!
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
Thank you.
We are all here and able to speak to you.
Oh, wonderful.
Isn't it? Well, I do hope you find something fascinating back at the ruins. Shaper instruments. Never a dull moment.
Mission.
That's not gonna happen. Can't you let anyone have a moment of happiness?
Watch out for scorpions in the area. Must have moved in recently. Better do something about them. They'll get in the way of your investigation.
Scorpions. That'll make it easier to continue the investigation. Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the manifold. Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agreed. Bring the samples to Aruna Call. Yes, our discussions have led to a hypothesis that the split...
In warped reality, there are side effects. Aruna Call specializes in that.
She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
Soldiers dissolving is bad news. Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
So you're just gonna sit around?
Where are you going?
What's happening? Can this argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
But left the lab?
I don't know. Just find a route to call. We'll deal with this back here.
Sentinels are under attack from Scars. They're going to need your help. Prison camp? The kidnapped Arcanists. The Scars have them in cages here.
He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this?
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that Scar like you mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Do we know what the Ziskaria looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Found the Ziskaria we're looking for. We have to take it down.
That's it. Iscaro troubled out with. Good work. Head back to the fort and we'll see if Aruna discovered anything about those samples.